Divide 727 by 8. While doing this division, many do this mistake. What is the mistake that they do? I will let you know. But before that, we should frame it in this way. That is 727, 8 here. Okay. Next. Now here we have 7. 7 smaller than 8, so we take two numbers, that is 72. When do we get 72 in 8 table? 8 nines 72. Now we subtract. 72 minus 72 is 0. Now you bring down the beside number, that is 7 down. This is where the mistake happens, and the mistake is this. Here we have 7, here 8, 7 smaller than 8. So what many do is, they put a dot and take 0 here, which is wrong. Just now you brought the number down, and in the same step, you want to put a dot and take 0 here, which is wrong. I repeat, bringing the number down and putting a dot and taking 0, both at the same step, you are not supposed to do. Instead, what you should think of is, what number should we write here? If we write 8 here, that is larger than 7. So what we do is, we take 0 here. So 8 into 0, 0. Now you subtract. 7 minus 0, 7. Over here, we did not bring any number down, and 7 is smaller than 8. So now we can put a dot and take 0 here. 70 here, a number close to 70 in 8 table is 8 8s, 64. Now you subtract. 70 minus 64 is 6. You take 0, continue the division. I am not doing that. Did you understand where mistake happens? You should not do that mistake. Am I clear?